I think you should try volleyball because it is a sport that really challenges every part of you. It challenges you mentally, it challenges you physically, and it's just fun.
It's also just something that I get to do with the people that I love. Every day we get to go in and compete and just do it with amazing people.
Volleyball's given me an opportunity, you know, like given me an opportunity to learn more about myself and become the man that I am today.
Volleyball has just been an outlet to have fun, to grow as a person and really learn life skills, like depending on others and being able to work as a team.
It's like a big family because I love being able to go there and be like, hey man, just change this or try that. And if it doesn't work, then we could try something else, but like always keep your head up.
Being a part of this community, it's really special.
Volleyball for me is family. It's fun and it is a really big part of my life and I love the sport.
I always hear people, they're like, oh, I should just played it when I was younger. I wish I would've just tried it. So definitely just try it and see, and you'll love it.
You should start playing volleyball because you can keep playing for the rest of your life.
I think young people should play volleyball because it's super fun.
And you should play volleyball because you can meet your best friend.
Like this girl.
That was cute.